Should I learn ASP.NET before SharePoint?
First and foremost, you should learn the terminology behind SharePoint and ASP.NET.
I know ASP.NET is behind SharePoint.
SharePoint is essentially a workflow management system built on top of an ASP.NET system. You don't have to know ASP.NET to manage workflows in a document repository or drawing change management application.
You need to know ASP.NET to manage the server, though.
That's where application administration and server administration differ. The application admin is going to manage accounts and errors when someone can't check something in, while the SharePoint server admin has to maintain its availability and handle system errors.
You haven't quite answered my question except to say I should learn both.
Learn SharePoint the application before you try to support it, even if as server support. Then you need to learn SharePoint Designer.
I've never even heard of that.
SharePoint Designer is used to make lists and manage libraries, and you can use it for creating list view web parts and lists from external data. You can build a whole workflow management system in SharePoint using SharePoint Designer without ever coding or knowing ASP.NET.
Let's suppose I do need to know ASP.NET to support the server. What else do I need to know?
Even if you already know ASP.NET, learn the application or you'll screw it up.
I heard I need to know Visual Studio too.
That's useful, but knowing SharePoint and SharePoint Designer is more valuable if you want to write SharePoint code on ASP.NET rather than Visual Studio.
I suppose MS SharePoint is painful enough to learn as is, that I shouldn't throw Visual Studio into the mix if I don't have to.
Yeah. Microsoft products are painful enough as is.